Everybody wants to edit fast. I know that because of the hundreds of videos online trying to teach this. Yeah! Like, holy shit, what the fuck? But why? Because as editors, the more videos we finish, the more we get paid. But for most of us, editing is really, really, really slow. And not only that, but we spend hours on an edit and it still looks cheap. So our only saving grace is what we call pre-made customizable animations.
Ooh, that sounds fancy.
No, it's a pain in the ass. You literally have to spend 10 years to master video editing and motion graphics. Otherwise, they will just look like shit. And it's complicated as fuck. Open After Effects, manually add your settings in, create the whole animation from scratch, add expressions. I'm not a programmer, but nulls, layers and all the shit in between. Okay, this is ridiculous. And I have to do this every time? There must be another way. Well, for me there wasn't. I had to suffer by doing everything by hand. But for you, there is. Because I made a Premiere Pro plugin.
Boring.
What even is that? Well, do you actually want to edit fast and your edits to actually look good? Well, yeah. I think that would be sick, yeah. Then stop hating and let me actually show you how sick this thing is. This makes you crazy fast and literally turns you into an editing god. How? Well, it's inside Premiere Pro and you just have to double click and instantly you get text animations, customizable CTAs, transitions, backgrounds, overlays, sound effects, and it's all instant. There are 270 assets you can choose from. And you can make things as simple or as complicated as you want, since for all presets you can customize everything with these simple sliders. No, you don't have to be a pro to use it. And it's made for both short form and long form. And now not only my stuff looks better than ever, but I don't have to worry about deadlines anymore. Now I actually have time to go outside. After you purchase it, you receive all the 270 handcrafted assets I've talked about, a video showing you how to install the plugin, takes like 2 minutes, and a full guide on how to use the full power of this plugin. If you want to purchase it and see more detail, check out the link in the description.